What's up, ladies and gents? My name is Faith, and this is my kitchen. This is Faith's oven. I cook for little people, I cook for my husband, myself, and if we have company, sometimes I cook for them. Today, we are not gonna cook. We will be making a fruit salad, so we're gonna be cutting up some fruit and all that kind of stuff. Now, I made this fruit salad. My husband, he came up with it. It's so good, it's ridiculous, and it's actually super filling. So, if you go to church like we do, Sunday school starts at 10, and by the time you get out of church, even to 2:30, that's what time we used to get out of church. We go to a new church, so we get out of church at 2:30. This will hold you over to then, and you'll love it because it does that for you. So, one more thing. I'm not gonna add coconut flakes, and I'm not gonna add cinnamon. Sometimes my kids like me to add cinnamon and coconut flakes to theirs, so that's another option, okay, that you can add to this fruit salad that'll make it so tasty. But I'm not doing it, so that's just me telling you so that you can add it if you want it. Let's go. Fruit salad, Isaac salad. He made this. He loves fruit. All right, let's go.